7 ways to animate hair tutorial in Alight Motion. At first, import the character's hair and set it up. For the first one, we'll add an effect called Swirl. Decrease the strength, increase the radius, and move the center to the edges of the hair. It was hard for me to use Swirl at first, but I understood how it works after using it for some time. Add keyframes and use strength to move. You can duplicate the hair and place the center at the very edges of the hair. Then copy the effects and paste it on the other hair parts. For the second one, we'll use an effect called circular ripple. Decrease the frequency, bring the center a bit downward so that the front hair does not fly off. Add keyframes and scroll face to move. You may need to place the center at the edges of the hair. For the third one, we'll use an effect called a bend. Set the origin to top, scroll angle to move, and increase the start if the hair flies off. For the fourth one, we'll use an effect called wave warp. Set the angle to 90 degrees, decrease the spacing, and you can make the other changes as you like. Scroll face to move. For the fifth one, we'll use an effect called squeeze. Just scroll the strength to move. Works well with head bobbing. For the sixth one, we'll use Skew. Keyframe, animation easing, reset option. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Location rotation scale Skew. Use the X Skew to animate the hair. For the seventh one, we'll use an effect called Turbulent Displace.